YouTube family, it's Shirley, and I'm coming to you with my very first giveaway to show my appreciation. This is the holiday of giving. From my heart to yours, I want to say thank you. Thank you so much for supporting my channel. Thank you for always coming back, commenting, and giving me words of encouragement at all times. And I love you guys for it. Without you guys, I wouldn't be doing any type of recording of any kind. So wanted to do two giveaways. Let me start with the first one. You guys should, I don't know. I do love e.l.f. I buy a lot of the e.l.f. products, and I'm going to give away two small bags of items. They should be five items in each bag that I'll send out as soon as possible. The giveaway would only last for a week. It's going to be from Thursday to Thursday. I'll have all of the information listed below, but it's going to only run for a week. And within the same video, the announcement of the winners will be in the description bar listed, and I will contact them directly to advise them the following Thursday, midnight Eastern Standard Time, that they are the winner. So let's show you the goodies that I got. It's all e.l.f. brand. I love e.l.f. And I'll start with the first prize. The first prize will have a lip balm tint. Got the Perfect Finish HD powder. We'll get a crease brush. The Clear Brow and Lash Mascara. And then last item will be the Makeup Remover Cleansing Cloth. So that's the first prize. The second prize will be the Bare Blush Rose Royalty. I have the long lasting eyeshadow. And we'll also have the Pout Perfector and Glow. And the last two items will be a eyeshadow brush, as well as the eyeliner. All you have to do to get into this giveaway is to be a subscriber and also comment below what you enjoy about the holiday. What do you enjoy the most about Christmas, or what do you normally do on Christmas Eve? That is it. Just subscribe and write down below what you normally do on Christmas Eve, and that is pretty much it. And next Thursday I'll be able to have on this same video in the description bar the two winners. And that is it. You guys have a wonderful and fantastic day. More giveaways to come. If everything is successful, this is open only to the states for now, and obviously the next one, once I get the gist of doing giveaways, I'll have it open up to international. But I think international, I'll do something really creative and different, and probably do a PayPal kind of transaction. So let me know what you think about that for my international people, so we don't have to have the hassle of going through shipping and customs and all this other stuff that I normally hear about, rates and things of that nature. So you guys have a wonderful and blessed day, and it's always a pleasure to chit chat with you guys. So talk to you guys soon. Bye.